Storytime with Tomfoolery presents. Do you want to play with my balls? Hey, Louie. Do you want to play with my balls? Sure, Chuck. I can hold your ball sack so it won't drag on the ground. Wow, your balls are so big. I can't even fit them in my mouth. My mum's always yelling, Louie, get those balls out of your mouth before you choke. You know that mean girl, Sally? She squeezed my balls so hard, they looked funny. Yeah, well, when I play with Sally, I always end up with blue balls. Billy Johnson made Sally cry last week. Now that kid's got balls. Not anymore. Yesterday, Sally kicked Billy's balls so hard, he lost one. Look, Louie, your dog is licking my balls. Let's roll them on Sparky's fur. Girls hate hairy balls. You know, Chuck, if we show Sally our hairy balls, she'll scream for sure. Yeah, but I don't know. I kind of like Sally. I wish she would just play nice with my balls. Yeah, me too. Hi, Sally. Do you want to play with our balls? Sure, but only if I can play with both of your balls at the same time.